our girl finally she dropped a little snippet. Normani dropped a snippet of new music.
Yes, screamed in the car.
I screamed.
Child.
I screamed.
Cause Taylor, I was sick of the damn Savage Fenty lingerie posts. I was. She looked good. And Blair Caldwell can snap a fucking photo. And you know what? Normani's Instagram is actually really is very aesthetically pleasing. Like, her Instagram page is like top notch, high quality. The pictures are amazing. The locations are amazing. Her page is beautiful. She has beautiful fucking photos.
Yes,
but I was sick. Aesthetic. I was sick of seeing damn Savage Fenty lingerie ambassador tags. I was sick
between
of seeing her. I was sick of the motherfucking Foot Locker or Foot Action advertisements that she has, like, this endorsement deal with. I was sick of that. I'm just sick of it. I'm sick of you taking pictures in the damn studio and that, but not giving me a fucking song. So you playing dress up in a studio, basically.
That's what
I don't care. No, you know what I'm saying? Like, no. So, but no, nah, I love Normani. I do. And I hold her music close to my heart. And I'm so ready for all this. Her manager or whatever was saying, like, oh, y'all ready? It's coming. She's coming, whatever. So yeah, go ahead, keep it coming. So yeah, I love how her releasing that snippet of the music, it gives me hope again. And it makes me think that she's serious this time. Like, okay, I'm really gonna drop some shit again. So she's warming us up for the rollout. She's warming us up for the rollout, and I'm here for it. I'm here for it. And it's an Aaliyah sample. I love it. Was Waves an Aaliyah sample too, or nah?
Waves?
Or maybe it has some. Maybe it has some like Aaliyah undertones, because I know when she was on tour with Ariana Grande. When she was on tour with Ariana Grande, when she would perform the song Waves, she would transition it into One in a Million.
Oh, well, that's what ain't this.
But this one is one, yeah,
that was that.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah. So I don't know, but yeah, I loved it, and I'm happy. I'm happy. Even though she probably won't be going on tour anytime soon, or maybe she will, maybe later on in the year. I don't know how the world is set up, but either way, I'm just happy.
Well, hopefully, by the time she does go on tour, that word.
Because, you know, Normani, you know, we know Normani, but she's still considered a new artist because she hasn't dropped a full body of work officially. Mm-hmm. So she's still, like, I guess, a new artist, quote unquote. So I think, you know, in a perfect world, like, you know, in a regular world, you know, the whole rollout will include her opening for so-and-so, or, you know, her going on these independent shows somewhere else, and like an actual rollout of something. So I'm trying to see, like, it'll be interesting to see how she does this virtually, is what I'm trying to say. So
we're gonna see, child.
Yeah, I definitely want to see that, but I definitely feel like, you know, whenever she feels like dropping this song, it's definitely going to be a visual that goes along with it. So I'm very confident.
She needs to just drop that shit together.
Yeah.